comes out July 20th. Go to your store and buy it. Give it up for Ian Moore! comes your man.
Doing this thing that you do before your album comes out, which is when you ride around the country making absolutely no sense, talking to people that you don't know every day and pretending that you know them, kind of. It's essentially what I've been doing. So I'm kind of just got off the plane, kind of got that plane food going in my system. I'm feeling pretty good. This song's called Deliver Me. It's blowing and it's blowing in my mind. Spirit, they've been telling me that it's all come down to time. Cause staying in this world now, well, it ain't no plan of mine. She's ready to live to die.
me oh, the wings of an angel. Bathe me in the sea of joy. Take me from all this world of a turmoil. Deliver me. Deliver me. Fly me on wings of an angel. Bang me in the sea of joy. Yeah. Take me from all this world of turmoil. Deliver me. Deliver me. Redemption.
Yeah. Buck Allen on the keyboards, y'all. Important song to me. It's a song I wrote up in New York City, and it has a lot to do with race relations. It's kind of a mass thing about, kind of came about from a dream I had. It was just about how things get fucked up when politicians and bureaucrats get to handle situations, right? It's called Riding Through Harlem in a Bulletproof Car. You say keeps us from harm. My music's playing loudly, and people gather round. They wonder what we're doing in their part of town. It's lying dead ahead. It all seems so familiar, part of an endless scene. It all looks so familiar when you're the one in need. Now you're talking, saying, now it's me versus him. But I don't think the sound's standing. Oh, I don't want to win them. So don't call my number and ask to fall in line. You don't have solutions, and you run out of time. Wake me from my sleep now, take me from my dream. I'll take you down to Harlem. You see what I mean? This ain't no revolution, this ain't no civil war. I am through Harlem in my bulletproof. Yeah.
bulletproof. Just like my woman should, she don't come back to me. Like some women do, Lord, I feel so sad and lonely when I play these low down blues. Just me and my guitar. I'll play the blues for your mama, no matter where you are. Thank you.
Feels good to be back with the band, you know? This song is one of the songs that I've always had as a real special thing close to my heart. It's a song called Paint Me a Blue Sky. I wrote this one on top of a mountaintop, so it's got that high mountain kind of thing going on.
Yeah.
Song called How Does It Feel? This one's about the worst night of my life. You're the object of his games. You never noticed any problems, 'cause you're kinda like that play. But it was my love kept you going, kept you strong enough to fall. And it was my heart you were breaking. But it ended all too soon. 'Cause then he'd call you when he was lonely and say, oh, baby, baby, you know I need a friend. And he was only talking bullshit. You were born again.
phone way. Takes a mad avenue to get there. But that's if we travel by Dragonfly alone. Maybe it's not in a Spain, but all the same, it's a really groovy name and the wind's just right. Alone. And they overflow with cotton candy, about to brown, little red and brown, but if it's all in your mind, don't waste your time, think about bad things, just flush your little mind. Thank you.